You can forget about pinfalls. You can forget about submissions and disqualifications and countouts. King, there's only one way to win this last man standing match, and that is to literally, physically destroy your opponent until he cannot stand for the referee's 10 count.
And I know both of these individuals, Cole. It's going to take some doing to get either one of these guys that incapacitated. He was able to reverse that. Good God. Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
The name Orton and the word history go hand in hand. I think about WrestleMania 20, when Randy made his WrestleMania debut in the same building his dad did for the first Showcase of Immortals back in 1985. At WrestleMania 20, Randy scored the pinfall for his team that night and gave a glimpse of the WrestleMania greatness that was to come.
Batista with a good reversal. In the Animal now with momentum on his side.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh!
The kick connects.
Oh, right to the gut.
Jerry, you talked before about Randy Orton's WrestleMania debut.
Yes, sir.
Even Orton himself, with all of his arrogance and cold-blooded demeanor, will admit it was special for him to be in New York City for his WrestleMania debut. Regardless of if you like Randy Orton or not, we certainly witnessed history in the making.
Well, Michael, seeing Randy Orton at WrestleMania 20 was special, and it was indeed historic. His dad, Cowboy Bob, was one of the most hated villains at the first WrestleMania in 1985. And when you saw Randy come out as a part of Evolution 20 years later, you could tell this was the moment he had been waiting for.
Oh, launched back into the ring. And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match. And he gets back in.
King, did you see that? Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. That was a...
And again, he gets struck with that object. One of the things we can say for certain about Randy Orton is that he possesses one of the most vicious, quick-hit finishers in WWE.
Yeah, man.
King, I'm talking, of course, about the RKO, the deadliest of all his weapons.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Ooh, that did it.
A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight. Hear it!
Oh, my gosh! He stopped it! Man, I thought he was done for.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. Looks like we're going back inside.
What a reversal! These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Oh no, it's that trash can again.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
He might not be able to get up here. Oh, not again. Not again. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Wow! Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Oh, my God, that's got to be it.
Oh, no!
I got to be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
And he reversed it! Good move there! The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Oh,
after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Watch out! Look out!
Look at the disdain in the eyes of the Viper.
He saw that one coming.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Oh, boy! Oh, boy, oh, man, what like how slow he is to react right now. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
There's a table. Back into the ring now.
Looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Hey, be careful with that thing.
And here's Batista.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Three. Now the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over.
Batista turns it around.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
As the
break time's over. And here we go again.
I don't believe it. He put his opponent right through the table.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. And he gets out of the way.
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
At this point, what does Batista need to do to win?
After all of these shots to the head.
Here we go. The officials counting again.
Two,
will it be for the last time?
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Well, that's
now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Oh, Batista's been busted open. What's he gonna do here?
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve.
Two.
As the official once more begins to count.
Astonishing maneuver.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here is your winner. He is the Viper, Randy Orton!
Look at the carnage.
Wow, when you win by knocking your opponent out, you win big.